Fenyx just laughed.
No!
So you want to dance, huh?
Oh, it's perfect!
The adorable monster was ever so playful. Everything she had prayed for to take her mind off her worries. It was a gift from Olympus she would treasure forever, deep within her vulnerable, yet ever-expanding
heart. Ah, fine! Have it your way! Just don't make me vomit!
Fenyx... Face the monster, ready. The monster attacked.
Somebody else. We are hopeful.
Wait, when the thief said this was Aeolus's jar, I thought it would be a jar with the god of winds on it, not in it. This little thing can't contain the wind. That's impossible.
Reset. And there we go. There's a helmet I got. There's a map. And they come back and messenger of the gods. Challenge. Let's get these flying wings started. think.
If Fenyx looked at the top of the observatory tower, the planetaria could be seen.
Planetary Hubiwati?
It depicts the orbit of planets, and... You know what? Never mind.
Pomegranates in there as well, I forgot to click.
The wall is crumbling. I wonder if there's a way to break through it.
Dig up here.
As Fenyx continued her journey, she couldn't help but wonder if her story would one day be told amongst the stars.
Hermes always says, the stars tell stories, but I don't get it. It's like I can't read.
Somehow that doesn't surprise me.
Okay.
Looks like I'll need to solve this to get to the missing wing piece.
You can't solve the stars. The stars solve you. At least that's what a seer named Miss Clea once told me. And I won't tell you what happened after that. But those stars were bright.
She stole your money.
She did, yes. But I turned her into a juniper berry. So, overall, not a bad night.
I need two more balls. He's right. And it's there. What? Maybe I need this ball. Forget the other ball. Heart holes. coins.
Welcome to the Golden Isle, in remembrance of my greatest success and my greatest failure. May the gods accept my offering. May I see you again. Icarus. These are the great Thessalus' wings! He must have built everything here through, all these temples. I can't imagine losing a son like that. What it does to you. The wing piece recovered, and Aeolus' jar back from Tartaros. Now, to find that stranger at the top of the observatory.
What? I didn't kill Icarus! Daedalus' faulty wings did that!
And where is Daedalus now? I see. Silence.
I'm sure Fenyx will find out. Eventually.
Valor of the soldier base player. One stamina chunk. Yeah, it should be a bit more stamina. There you go.
You were preparing something.
Yeah, preparing for you to return. You got the wings?
Yes.
Hey, not really good as new, but what is?
Something new?
You have the jar, right?
Get ready to open it.
Look at the monster that was in there.
Open your wings!
Mordor.
I can't!
In the Shadow of War. Do I just speak?
Okay,
passenger.
We need to get to safety. Stat.
What was that monster?
Typhon.
Not the Typhon.
Oh, you have no idea. Gotta get to the Hall of the Gods, then we can talk. You ready to fly?
These were Daedalus' wings. The Daedalus? The great inventor?
So?
So they didn't work right and killed his son.
You'll be fine. Just don't fly too close to Helios. And also don't try to go to the bathroom during turbulence. You should make it to the mainland without crashing. Probably.
You literally robbed me, and now you're saving me. Why?
I didn't follow most of what the Oracle ran through. But if the prophecy is on the money, hero on high, you're the only one who can stop Typhon from remaking the world.
We don't even know if it's about me.
For someone trying to help everyone right and left, maybe you should accept help once in a while.
What are you talking about?
Fate's alive! How is the Winged Herald supposed to provide aid when you won't let me?
With the Winged Herald's aid? Wait! Winged Herald? No way! You are...
Hermes! I like telling half-truths, playing tricks, and taking long runs on the beach. Now, can we go, please? The other gods need our help.
Other gods? You mean all the stories are real?
Something's wrong with your face. It's doing that slack-jawed thing again. Fly to the Golden Isle. Meet me at the Hall of the Gods. I'll be waiting.
And with that, Hermes disappeared. Fenyx gazed across the narrow band of sea at the peaks and valleys of the Golden Isle ahead. The long path to her true destiny lay stretched out before her.
Wait! That was just a prologue? How does it take someone that long to begin a story? Odysseus made it home faster.
She's about to jump. Be quiet and listen.
Next jump. Oh, the glide. Someone says I want to get earlier. I want to finish this island first. There's like two chests here, two epic chests. Chest here, chest here. Here, here. Guarded chest. There must be two chests there, because one's a night chest. What's this? We're at the Valley of Eternal Spring. Yeah, well, I've seen that. It was already added. So it's another 300. I doubt it, though. Broken wings, he's dateless. It's only one bar if I was there. You call them ever again. I suppose you've got to upgrade it, I suppose. Ha! 146 of these, therefore. This is a place. What I was going to collect. Okay, and these give you nothing. You guessing? Sounds like Final Fantasy music there. And that's where I have to go. Crafting ingredients. Two.
Mark.
Typhon stole those too? Charon was saving up for a bridge!
As far as I can zoom in there. I'm guessing there's a way you can get up there. That's high. There. place to stand. Flowers. Ah, you can make it, you can make it. Is over there. Great, we're seeing through things. Fly over, climb up there. Double jump. Climb up there. Get out and move, yeah. Maybe have to smash the ground on that one. I'll do it when I come back. Oh, so you're on a flower there. Let's see. If I die, I'll just reload. What's going on? Thought it was going to go to night time. Please rest. shooting at him, he's got a shield. Oh, yeah, you bugger. Come on. Drop your shield. I'm gonna regenerate. Got it, Beastmaster.